Good morning. Happy Tuesday morning, everybody. Welcome to Pump Iron with Mary. Waiting for a couple minutes for folks to join us. Good morning. Nice to see you guys. And what are we going to do here today? We're going to do heavy weights. Hi, Vicky. Nice to see you. Heavy weights for squats and lunges. And then just medium weights. Hi, Linda. Nice to see you. I'm trying so hard not to and yet I because I always try to figure out what to say next. Don't Anyway, so we got our heavy weights, our medium weights, our light weights in case your arms get tired. And we're going to do our regular warm-up, and we're going to do a nice extended warm-up at the end. A little bit of yoga and some extra stretching. So I think that it's 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock and we can get started. I hope everybody's doing well. I certainly miss you. My gosh, if you're here, please sign in. Please, you know, comment, say hi, say good morning. I miss you, and let's get going. Oh, I put my music over there, so I have to go turn it on. Give me just a second. Jogging place.
palms face together, chest forward. Here we go. Down for two, up for two. Down for two, and up. One more, just like that. Speed it up. Six, abs are tight. and down. It's the single heel raises. Up and down. Three. and knee up.
Last one right here.
three, two, and one. Three, two, and one. Last time. Three, two, and one. We're going to go for it. Pinching forward with the hips. Nice long spine. Palms facing each other, elbows behind you. Two count paybacks. Up two, into two. Any leg raise you climb. I try to adjust the music. I'm like, ribs. So right now you're in the tailbone. And then one vertebrae at a time. All the way down. Roll over onto one side. Take your elbow right underneath your shoulder. You can do this either with straight legs, or you can do it with bent knees. I'm tired. I get bent knees this morning. You guys choose your poison. So we're going to take our arm right over here, and we're going to find the sit on the knee part of your butt, not on your hip bone. So the knee part of your butt. We're just going to bring those knees into the elbow, and take everything back out. Eight more times. Eight, seven, six, four, three, two. Hold your plank. Lift the hips up and down. Pull the belly in. Lower my top. Up. Two. And down. Two.
Tuck your tummy in here, lift the chin, down here. Bring that foot back. We're going to switch sides. Start lengthening out. Turn the top of your foot and back on the mat. And just get a lot of distance between your legs. Feel your hip flexors and your glutes get real stretched out. Welcome. Thank you, Linda. We're going to turn the music down just a little bit and get a little bit better mood. Soft move in here. You're welcome, Gidget. I miss you. Into my laptop, it's all good. Oh, good. I'm glad to hear it, Susan. Okay, we're gonna have a seat on our mat. When you're sitting like this, see if you can feel both of your sit bones still resting on your mat. Sit nice and tall. You can do whatever you want with your hands. Just find a little breathing time after pump iron. Awesome class. I hope it was. I hope it was. So great.
Inhale through your nose, out of your mouth. Sweep overhead with your inhale. Exhale, both arms down. Inhale up. Palms face up here. And we're going to exhale really slow here. Turn your palms out. Flex those wrists. Exhale. You should feel a lot of nerves going on right here. You should feel good. Left hand up and over. Turn your shoulder towards the floor. Roll that shoulder back up. Sit up nice and tall. And switch sides. Roll the shoulder towards the floor. Roll that shoulder back up. And up. Exhale, the hands to the mat. We're going to turn right around into a tabletop. Cat-cow. Sucking in the belly. Rounding up that back. Bring you back into a neutral position, curl the toes under, press your hips up. Pat on your heels one at a time. Next time your right heel is up, hold your right heel up and let the left hip sweep far out to the side. Really feel that length behind your leg. And switch sides. Settling both heels into your mat. Walk hands back to your feet. And inhale, sweep up, really slow, nice and easy. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, upper lift. Forward fold, walk it out. Into a plank. Lower your knees to the ground. We're going to do just three very slow push-ups. So take it down, and then exhale when you push back up. My arms are so shaky. Inhale down. Exhale, press up one more time. Press up. Come back into your plank. Walk your hands back. Inhale, sweep all the way up. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift. Forward fold, walk out to plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Walk it back. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. right leg up. And hang on here just for a few seconds. Flex and point your toe. Try to square your hips to the mat. We're going to step forward with that right leg to the outside of the mat. And then just extend and straighten. Or extend and bend. At your own pace, if you want to do it fast, do it fast. If you want to do it slow, either way. I kind of like slow, I always say that. I like slow. I feel more. We're going to take that hold here. Take your right leg, send it back to plank. Left leg comes forward. Bend into that knee, back forward, into pigeon. I get excited at this part because it's like, hey, time to stretch and relax. Wiggle around, find your good position where you can feel everything stretching out. And through here, into the hip that's in the bent leg. Before you fold forward, take your hands with your fingertips to the floor and dig your fingertips in and pull. Like you want to pull the floor toward you. Shoulders away from your ears. Exhale, forward fold. And relax. Lift your head and lift your chest. We're going to take this back leg and we're going to swing it around. So we're sitting upright. Now we've got kind of a hurdle stretch here. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Turn your chest towards the outstretched foot and hinge your hip. Don't round your back, stay long. Up tall. Take your right hand behind your right hip. Lift it up. Bring it back down. Right arm comes up. Face that left foot and then folding forward. Round your back. Reach for your toe. Let your shoulders relax. Relax into your stretch. slowly swing up. So we're going to take this left leg, we're going to swing it back around. Okay, so we're coming back into our pigeon. Both hands on the mat. Downward facing dog. Downward facing dog. Step forward. High lunge. High balance. Hands to the mat. Three legged dog. Step forward. High lunge. Three legged dog. Step forward, high lunge. Three-legged dog. Bending into that knee. And shift the weight forward. Pigeon. Adjust yourself. Get into the best position for you. And before you fold forward, fingertips into the floor. Dig your fingertips in, pull the floor towards you. Reach your chest forward. That should feel like work. It shouldn't be easy. It's a very active stretch. Release, fold forward. Tall, we're going to take this back leg, swing it around. Curve stretch on this side. Sweep the arms up, turn your chest towards your outstretched foot. Do not round, you're going to hinge the hips, reach with your chest. Biceps next to your ears. So yeah, nice and tall. Take your left hand behind your hip. Reach up. Release that stretch, bring it back down nice and easy. Circle up, arm up. Turn your chest towards your foot. Round back. Hands on the mat right in front of your feet. You're going to take this leg, swing it back around. Back into that pigeon. Hands on the mat. Downward facing dog. Active trait stretching. So we're gonna straddle our mat. Get your legs nice and wide. And if you can't straddle your mat, if you're a short person with short legs, that's fine. Then you're gonna go as far as your legs go when you feel that nice stretch, okay? So we're gonna inhale, sweep up. Exhale, forward fold. And we're just gonna walk it out to a wide leg down dog right here. So just walk your hands up just a little bit. You can have your hands on your mat. I do not have my hands on my mat because my hands are gonna push my mat forward on the slippery floor. That's why I have my hands here. You can have your hands here, that's fine. Come up on your tippy toes. And then lower your heels down. Lift up on your tippy toes. And then lower. Let's do that one more time. Lift up on the tippy toes. And then lower down. We're going to walk our hands back. Stay in that forward fold. Turn your fingertips so they're facing behind you. And then you're going to walk your hands between your legs.
Good.
Time is not. Very slowly come into your squat.
Other side, tree pose squat. Here we go. Tree pose. Release into your squat. Hands to the mat. Walk it out. Wide-legged dog. Walk your hands back to your feet. Walk over to your right foot. Forehead towards your right knee. Left hand on your right foot. Come into a side twist. Lower your knees to the mat, child's rest. Walk again, flag. Slowly come out of your little child's rest. Really quick while we're here, let's bring your hips up a little bit. Come up onto your toes. Sideways so you can see. Put your hips back onto your heels. And just sit here for a few seconds. I don't know about anybody else, but my feet, this is like my feet would be stretched really bad. So sit and stretch. Release your stretch. Down your rear end. Sitting on your mat, feeling both your sit bones sitting on the floor. Let's kind of end the way we started. Let's inhale, sit the arms up. Exhale, down the sides. Remember those nice flexed wrists. Turn your palms up, inhale. Take your right hand down and to the side. Inhale up. Exhale, other side. Inhale up. Exhale your hands down. Take your fingertips behind you. So your fingertips point to the wall behind you. And you're going to soften your elbows, lift your chest,
You can do whatever you want with your head. Just make sure it doesn't hurt. Feel that nice stretch right across here. We did a lot of push-ups, we did a lot of pec flies, so it's really important to get this part opened up after all those strength exercises that we did, as well as the hips, all those billions of squats that we did at the beginning. Inhale, sweep those arms up. Palms together at the top. Exhale your hands to heart center. Really grateful that everybody is joining me today. I hope that everybody stays really, really healthy. I hope that we can open sooner than later. I hope that we're all back in this room exercising together, and everybody's healthy, and everybody's families are healthy, everybody's doing okay. Have a really great day. Have a good day. Have a good one, everybody. Thanks again.